Welcome to Risk Live. We've got the first round of the tournament, Grandmaster's tournament starting. This is going to be map one, or round one. Winner moves on, and then the same group will play map round two. Or sorry, there will be a game two with the next five remaining. Top one moves on, winner moves on, and then a game three with the top, whoever wins that one will move on. So three people will move on. That was about as clear as mud, wasn't it? I almost missed my game time start because the spreadsheet looked like it said I had another hour. But luckily, they waited around. So I'm going to hop in. This one has a voice chat. I'm going to hop in the voice chat on my phone. You're not going to be able to hear the voice chat. I'm just going to have it in my earpiece. I don't know how else to do it at this point. It looks like business corner for me. I'm Spinseeker. So I'm Red Spinseeker. I'm going to be going for Business Corner. If you guys can help me out. And let me know. My turn's starting now. So let me know if you need me to move somewhere. Okay, I'll take a look at that. Which one? Who is that? Who is this talking? I don't know who's who. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I'll do that. And I need you to clear from business corner if you could. So let's roll that. Blue. Okay, blue, I'll get my four out of there on the next one. Yeah. Hey, I'm giving up a four somewhere else. Can we trade in a different spot? That was the only one. I had four spots already. There was really nothing else. We can trade in clothing district. Is anyone going for that one? Okay, yeah, you were in the same boat I was. Yeah, it's rough out there. There isn't really any good choices. I'm fine. Would you guys rather I try to pivot to the bridge? I'm red, and then Winifred, you could go for clothing district. I've got one thing there. That one's a tough one. Oh, I'm not black. I'm red, yeah. Yeah, I am. I was just asking if you would rather me pivot, since you originally wanted that one down below. Okay, cool. Right. Okay. All good. Yep. One of them's coming out right now. Oh, shoot. Sorry, Oliver, I didn't get that 4 yet. I got distracted. Yeah, go ahead if you need to. Because I'm just going to use it. I would rather burn it for you, but I ran out of time. I got distracted. I'm not used to voice chat. This is my very first time doing voice chat. Sorry, guys. He's got another turn still. King. King John, you still got that three. Yeah, I'm going to use my four. I need you to move your three also out of my spot. Let's see. Let's go there. There you go. Welcome. Yeah, you'll be able to reach out in clothing. It'll be right next to you. Winifred, can you get that three out of? Yes, perfect. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, John. Yeah, you can. Nope.
Thank you.
No, I've got one. Yeah, pink and blue are good to just keep trading in that one spot. It'll likely just happen for a couple of turns once the cards start coming in. And the way things are looking, I'll be the first one out. White, just take one at the bottom there from me if you can. White, bottom left clothing district. Thank you. Either of those two spots you can leave open for me. Thank you. Move. Yeah. So I'm going to give you a kill block on me here. So we've got an interesting situation here. We've come to a balance, but it's a very tense balance. This is my first time in voice chat. It's very interesting. Everybody wants to play nice. Everybody wants to be a good neighbor. But Some people are getting very nervous, me included. I traded early because I did not want to be sitting on five cards and have the lowest troop count. So we'll see how this works. I was glad to get a spot in here. I didn't have any spot out there. It was really easy to get killed. So in this map, you need 70% to win, which is 51 territories. That leaves 21 territories that you can ignore. Basically, you can ignore the big ones, the ones with the large stacks on them, but you do have to be able to move through. Boy, dudes again. Yeah, I agree with that. I did not give myself a card. Oops. That was unintentional. Not that I don't mind making myself less attractive for a kill. No. I totally missed that. I forgot to drop a troop in there so I could get a card. Yeah, I was definitely worried about white, but but I did not mean to card skip. Oliver, your concerns is why I traded in early. I was just telling Oliver his concern is why I traded in early. It's close. It's close. He might have it. He might have it. He might have it. I had a small guard, not a big guard. Yeah, he got it. He got it. Oh my goodness. I was too worried about getting killed. I wasn't paying attention to that move. Nice win. Nice win, Riedl. Good game. Good game. Okay, that's the end of that game. Obviously, that didn't end up well. Everybody was a little surprised how quickly, since I didn't block appropriately in my territory, and that gave it up. So that's the end for this video. I'll start the recording for the next one. Get these out there. Thanks for joining us here at Risk Live, and we'll see if we can do a little bit better on the next maps.